Welcome back to Hydroneer, and right, this episode I want to sort out my cloutium and dirt issue. I've also had an idea, and I don't know if it's going to work, so I want to have a look at that as well. And I also want to deal with the redundant drill, close that off. So quite a lot to do, so let's have a look at what we need to do. So we're going to have to get another sorter for dirt. I'm wondering whether we can make this first sorter a dirt sorter and then have a conveyor going back underneath, taking up in an upright, taking it back into the grinders to recycle the soil or the little bits of dirt we get out. But that seems like a lot of hassle, a lot of work, considering the small amounts we get out. So we'll just stick to another, sorter here, and we'll build out here. Great stuff. My other idea is, can I power the conveyors separately to the drills? And I was wondering whether that would be a possibility to help stop the little bits of dirt jumping about. But before we do that, we'll address the redundant drill and get that end sorted out first, because it's a lot of work otherwise if it doesn't work. Right, that looks better. Two drills down, but that's not a big thing. We'll be able to keep those for the next claim as well, so hopefully the patch will be here soon. Right, let's sort this... Right, we need a sorter. I'll just run back to town and go and grab that, and I'll see you all guys in a second. Right, we're back with the sorter. I think what I'm going to do is I'm just going to let the soil come out the back here and just fall at the bottom, form into big clumps, and then just pick it up as I need to. We are going to need a cork, which is somewhat annoying. Right, I need to go and get a cork eye, that's going to drive me mad. Be right back. Right, one cork in the hole. Again, I'm going to clear out the Davids and to make sure everything is producing at the same time. Right, they've all got stuff in. Happy days. Right, I think that's ready to go. Right, let's power up. See, I don't know whether these little bits jumping up and down is because I don't have enough pressure for them, or have I got too much? Right, so we need to up the pressure. So I know what I'm going to do. I just need to know if I've got a pressure tank. No. See, now I've learnt something new that I thought that was for dirt on the sorter, but it's for calcium. Right, I am going to run to the shops and get one pressure tank, because this might be an easy fix. So I need two straight pieces. Right, on my way to the shops. When you need just one item, it's quite easier just to sprint if you've got it enabled, and by the time you've parked up, all that sort of stuff, it's here. Right, what I'm going to do, I'm going to extend this out so I can put a pressure tank straight into the end of the conveyor. Well, that looks good. So hopefully that's another load of pressure going straight down the conveyor belts. Let's try the old pressure gauge. Oops, didn't mean to repair a pipe. But yeah, just a nice, good little setup. So I could put a conveyor belt coming around here in the corner and then back up to there where those grinders are to dump this excess dirt back to recycle it, but I really cannot be bothered. It just works lovely. Right, I want to turn it off and Right, let's see how much we got. And then we'll make a necklace and stuff and... So that's 2.5 million. Happy days. So both down, that's not good. Great news on the necklace, 3.89 million. Just to give a comparison. Yeah, it's quite a lot less. Let's hope swords are up. So 277, I can't be bothered to keep doing all this messing around, 277. Well, it's over 6 million there. That should be plenty for the next claim for the next patch. And there we have for another episode. All good fun, guys. It's constant. It does exactly what it says it wants to do. It just wants to produce resources and gold, and it's pretty much all sorted now. So I shall keep running it and playing with it, and then hope fingers crossed in the next sort of week to 10 days we'll get the patch, and we'll be able to play with some new bits. Until next one, thanks for your time. Bye.